my god. And my followers will do anything I ask. Oh, here, quick demo. Hey, you! Cut off your favorite leg.
Wall Tyrene!
I didn't say both. He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One sec. They just taste better when they're afraid.
Up fresh hot death. Bring it, scrubs. Dead.
succulent cacti fruit. Those bad boys taste so goddamn delicious, my customers won't care what they're eating, which is how I prefer it. And don't you dare judge me. If serving people toenail clippings and dead skin is wrong, I don't want to be right. Function is what we call in the biz splash damage. You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off. Try it.
Should have packed grenades.
Thank you.
chef is my dream, said Noah.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat. Somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill him. Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival mincemeat pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing. Watch out for mincemeat skags, truffle munch and butt munch. They will munch anything, including you.
Thank you.
Grab the meat! But the skag dogs, still seems weird. My mind is a turtle! Nicely done! Few more skags and I'll be able to advertise my skag dogs have 50% meat! Drop the ingredients off and you get paid. Spatula-wheeling bastard. As soon as people taste my new and improved skag dogs, I'll be at the top of the culinary establishment once again. And you'll get free skag dogs for life!